What's up guys, in this video I'm gonna show you how to install the latest version of Python, that is Python 3.11.5 on a Windows operating system and run Python codes. So let's directly dive into it. Now to install the latest version of Python, simply go to your browser and type in Python download on the search bar and then hit enter. Now click on the first link which shows you www.python.org. This opens up the official site of Python. I'm gonna put this link in the description so that you can simply click on it and navigate the site. Here it automatically identifies my Windows operating system and gives me the option. If you are in a different operating system, just go to the option for your operating system. To download it for Windows operating system, simply click on this download button and click on start download. Click on open folder. So this is our Python setup. Double click on the setup to install it. This opens up the installation wizard for Python 3.11.5. Now let's minimize our browser and here check this add python.exe to path, as it is very important to execute your programs and automatically set the path. Then click on custom installation and here you can see that all the options are correctly checked. Click on next and here it's important to check this option, install Python 3.11 for all users. Now simply click on install and it's gonna start installing. It will ask you administrative privileges, so click on yes and it continues installing. Wait for a couple of minutes to get it installed and now you can see that our Python setup was successful. So simply click on close and now let's check if we have installed Python correctly in our system. Therefore, click on your taskbar and type in cmd to open command prompt. Click on command prompt and it opens up the command prompt window. Here type in python space dash dash version and hit enter. You can see that the latest version of Python, which is Python 3.11.5, is correctly installed in our system. Now let's open Python and interact with some programs. To do that, simply type in python and hit enter. This takes you to the Python interactive terminal where you can start to write some codes. So let's start by writing a simple Python code that prints hello world. So here type in print inside of parentheses and double quotes hello world and hit enter. And you can see that hello world is correctly printed as an output. Another way of writing Python codes is using IDE or integrated development environment for Python called IDLE, which stands for Integrated Development and Learning Environment. To do that, open your taskbar and type in IDLE. Click on IDLE. This opens up the Python's IDE, which is the idle shell. In this shell, type in the program print inside of parentheses and double quotes hello world and hit enter. It simply gives you an output hello world. Now let's write another program with variables. So go to file, click on new file and here assign values to some variables. So type in a is equal to 10, b is equal to 20 and type in print inside of parentheses a plus b. Now go to this run button and click on run module to run the program. Click on OK. Let's name it total and save it on my desktop. Click on save and after running the program it outputs the total, which is 30, right? So this is how you can easily install the latest version of Python on Windows operating system and interact with some Python programs. I hope that was helpful. Thank you very much for watching and don't forget to like, share and subscribe.